am Lynn Fox. I work here at the Boeing Company as Director for Apache International Programs. I started in the Army about 25 years ago. When I entered the Army, I was a Signal Corps officer, which focused on communications and radios. And when I found that little niche of what I was interested in, how to combine my experience in the Army and combine it to aviation, I knew that was sort of the area that I wanted to pursue. And what better place than the Boeing Company? It has a breadth and depth and all their products, so I jumped at the chance for that experience. 16 years ago, when I was asked to install sensors on an Apache longbow, that it really sparked my interest, that seems a lot more fun, installing those types of technologies on mobile platforms. Our pilots really haven't changed. We're giving them more capability. It gives them more control of who's around them. It gives them more technology to be safe in their environments and where they're going. So it's more of a safety capability. We continue to improve our automobiles. We'll continue to improve our aircraft. You know, when I think about women in the aviation industry and aerospace, it's pretty exciting. When I was in the Army back in the mid-90s, late 90s, at the time I was stationed in Europe, my second tour in Bosnia, when I heard the news about Army actually assigning the first female pilot. About a year later, our first female pilot was assigned to an Apache. And I remember staying in my mind about how much the military has grown as far as advancements towards women. The changes in that was really exciting. So when I think about the advancement of women in aerospace, I don't only think about pilots, but I think about engineers, logistics support, tests, and integration. I think the challenges we have is really tied to getting women excited. It's a technical field, and having that inspiration to pursue is something we all need to have and involve into our conversations every day. You know, this site has been around for decades, but it continues to evolve, and so does the field in aviation. So when I talk about how exciting aviation can be for women, there's just so much tied to this platform when it comes to the design, for engineering, it comes to the tests again, and it comes to how we deliver and interface with our customers. It's a very exciting aircraft, and I continue to be counting myself pretty lucky to come here every day for work.